when you went through the process, the procedure, you indicated that people could ask questions, you would answer those questions following the public comment, and that which questions needed to be answered would be directed to us from the dais.
This is your opportunity to respond to any questions that you would like to respond to. The board may have questions, but if you would also like to respond to any of the questions, you may do so at this time.
We will begin our rebuttal. You've heard a tremendous amount of public input. You've also heard a tremendous amount of testimony over the course of two evenings. Most of the testimony has been, as you heard, very emotional. Most of the testimony that you heard from Mosaic has been fact-based. What we would like to do, given that there were so many questions asked and that there was the recurring implication that you have not considered and there has been no consideration of the impacts of mining. So I'd like to bring up Shelley Thornton to talk a little bit more. As we stated earlier, we have permits from both the FDEP and from SWFMUD to talk a little bit more about the reviews that went in and the things that were considered as part of that permitting process. Shelley, can you come up, please?